culminates here, my friend. I've been on the radios, and after deciphering some mediocre code words, it sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you elegantly fuck their shit up, regardless. Keep fighting them off, but concentrate on the best way to secure the contraband. If you split up, some of you can loot the safe, while the others handle the product. Extra equipment you sourced if you feel something else will be more effective. I've bribed some friends in the Department of Sanitation to leave it in the dumpster to the rear of the factory. We'll be right back. side with your home. Unless you want to find the key, head towards the office and do not cease fire. Be advised, shooting the handle could trigger further alarms.
About time for you to get out of there.
there's a healthy mix of cops and cartel ready to gun you down on your way out. So be ready. Okay, they mobilizing all the cops. Sounds like they're about to shut down any nearby roads. But as usual, we're one step ahead. Your getaway car is stored just beyond their reach. The fastest means of escape is still a getaway vehicle that you stashed in the garage.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.